You wanted to see me?
Where have you been, Riker?
I was down in the lab, working on some new stuff. They told me you tell me about it.
Have a seat.
What's up, Colin? You feel right?
This new stuff they've been working on down in the lab is our newest product. A new type of drug.
What's it called?
Mist.
Mist?
Mist. It's three times as addictive as crack, but it only causes as much harm as, say, simple marijuana. It's cheap, it's easy to use, it's harmless, and it's very, very profitable for us. It is, I guess you could say, in essence, the perfect drug. But that's not what I called you here for today. I called you here to discuss the matter that we had a meeting about last week. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Gentlemen, you have 20 minutes.
Yes, sir.
Let's do four. Rock about the drop off. Try to have a red light that can pass your slip.
Why don't you give that to me?
Anything you say, officer.
Oh, God! No! Oh, you son of a...
God, I hate this.
Freeze!
This would be so much better if we were naked.
You really do have a death wish, don't you? This is on empty camera case.
Now wait a minute. You didn't say nothing about me going with you. I'm just supposed to find the stuff out. I'm just a computer analyst, you know. And anyways, the captain's already ordered you off the job.
Jenkins, trust me.
Now this guy you're talking about, he's out in Hickory County, right?
Right.
Well, I got to pick up Rachel from the airport tonight. She was out in California working on some business for a company. She came back from Mike's funeral, so I'll go get her, and me and you will head out to Hickory County tomorrow.
You can't just do that by yourself, you know.
Listen, I got plenty of help, okay?
See ya.
See you tomorrow.
I love you too. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yet another victim has fallen to the mysterious vigilante, known only as the Warden. Police are still without a clue as to the whereabouts of this of the Warden.
cool shoes in the world, and they come out this ugly color.
What the hell?
Don't let anybody guess.
What do we do?
Stantanaupolis, the well-known Atlanta businessman, has just bought Sunny from the Japanese. It's obvious that the heroin trial he was involved in earlier this year did not hurt business.
Well, well, well. Tony Higgs. Or should I say, the warden. Been a while.
Yeah, well, I don't make many phone calls. Profession doesn't allow it.
Yeah, you are pretty popular nowadays. Number 3 on the most wanted list.
Alright. Let's just cut the crap. You can run me in if you want, but I don't think you want to do that. You see, because I know who killed Mike, and you know who killed Mike. I think we also both know that the cops aren't going to give anything. So I think right now I'm your best bet. I'm all you got.
All right. Hey, no Stantanaupolis is at the bottom of all this. This is his number one man. Name's Lorenzo Riker. He does all his dealings. Doesn't like to get his hands dirty. He's got a clean record. His other big gun is a man by the name of Cody Waldrop. Now, he doesn't mind getting his hands dirty. He's got a prison record. Out on good behavior. He's got 3 guys working for him. Cooper, Lomax, some big guy they call Hulk. Now, I got a friend down at the station. He's a computer analyst. Name's Jenkins. Now, he's going to help me out. I got another friend down the south side named McClain. He said if I need him, he'll be there too.
Alright. Will you talk to your friends? I'll get in touch with you tomorrow.